Hi and welcome again in Naja Tech channel. In this video, don't miss to support me by subscribing to this channel and hit bell icon to get notified for my earliest video. And if you like this video, to hit like. And if you don't like this video, to hit dislike. In this video is how to uninstall traffic monitor from computer. Okay, follow me step by step how to uninstall traffic monitor from computer. Okay, I try to uninstall by this method. I go to the desk bar and I search to control panel. Okay, I open control panel. Okay, open. Okay, you have large icon, you have to put small icon, not large icon. And after you go to programs and features. Okay, you see in a program and features you don't find traffic monitor. You will not you can't delete because it's not in the program feature and feature. I try another installer. I open this installer. Also, I can't find a traffic monitor. For delete this program, we will go to the taskbar. After go to taskbar. Task manager. Okay, you will write here task manager. You will open task manager. Okay. You will search here to traffic monitor. You will search here to traffic monitor. We want to end task traffic monitor from the task manager because traffic monitor working on the background. Okay, I will search again. Traffic monitor. Okay, I found it, traffic monitor. Right click and end task. Okay, you click on end task. Okay, and after you search in the computer for this program traffic monitor. You can find it. Right click and open file location to this program. You search traffic monitor, right click, open file location, and you select all program, and you will delete. Thanks for all support. Don't miss to subscribe to my channel. Jesus bless you. Bye bye.